Mr. Speaker, all last fall, the government sat by waiting for the Americans to put together their package. And by waiting so long, they may have cost Canadian auto workers their jobs. The question now is, what specific measures is the government taking in Washington to ensure that Canada doesn't lose product mandates, production jobs, and assembly line capacity when the U.S. government and U.S. industry finalize the rescue package for their industry?
The Right Honourable Prime Minister.